think about it.
Oh, right.
I started to get with it looks like this. This was the first Spanish horse I ever trained. Up until then, I've always done Western work, like, no injuries. And I've never, I've probably made some mistakes along the line in this training, but I don't really train it.